Let's go. Oh my God, how do I die from this? I thought it was on land this entire time. Just a little big chunkus is out there. Game has been irritating. Oof. Oh. Holy shit, look at that one right there. God, look at that one right there. Is that supposed to be the sheriff? Jeez. Who's that? Dudes are feasting. That's just busting, huh? Fucker just threw the entire table on me. God damn. chungus. Oh, he's still coming. What the fuck? Am I supposed to get on the table? What the fuck? Gonna fall back. God damn. She's starving. Jesus. God damn, he's feasting right now. The fuck was that? Did I eat him? Burn, bitch. Fucking burn. Can I throw you? Oh, he's my partner now. Okay. Insist. Of course the fucking sheriff gets me. Fuck's sake. Fucking finally, Jesus. What? That doofus. Boom. Oh, what the fuck? How are they so big but so fast? What the fuck does go through that shit? Thought that big chungus was gonna come from me right now. Whoa. All these big chunkuses after me, God. Bitches. Starving again? Who am I using today? Let's see. Give it here. I like the energy. Now let me get this for seconds. Main head number one, get your ass over here. Am I almost finished with the game? Looks like it. I think I am almost finished. God damn. Cutscene for the. Oh, no, it's not a cutscene. Never mind. Hello. So far, the second one is so much better than this one. Cause this one, I don't know, it's not, doesn't feel the same. Oh, that song. Bossin. Oh shit, that was her. Go ham. One more. Oh. Another one. Fire. Am I supposed to hit her with that vase right there? I think so. Yeah, probably. Can I pick it up? Let's go. She disappeared. Dang it, she was going. What the shit? Hello? Damn. She was going home with that shit. Where'd you go? She's bound to be in here. Definitely. What's the camera all tilting? Wait, did a key come out of the vase? Oh, yeah, it did. Cool. Where'd you go? Whoa, bitch, turn off my fire. Whoa. It's gonna be that one, watch. Oh, never mind. Over here? No. Oh.
Am I supposed to find her? Die. It's closed, so what? Oh, I'm supposed to go in the white? What? Okay, so I'm supposed to go in the white and defeat her with the fucking mirror? So I assume this is the leader of the big Chungus people? What's up? Where's it? Bitch. Oh, so she can't see like a full mirror. It has to be damaged. Worry, bitch. Gotcha. Let's go. Is it just me or the circle getting smaller now? Pick it up. Oh. Hopefully she died because my shit got fucked up. Oh, are we going to eat her? Come here, mommy. I want some mommy milkers. Get your ass here. I crave it. Come here. Let me just get a taste. Oh, your neck. Finally got the mommy milkers. The first cutscene of the entire fucking game. Was that the ending? Oh, there's more. Wait, so I killed the boss. Does that mean the Chunguses are gone? I see them right there on the right side. Or am I now? Bitch? You want some too, bitch? Get it. Fucker. Give me all your soul. I need him. Give me it. I want it. I need it all. Give it to me. The leader's quarters, a storm is coming, the coat should come in useful. Yeah, what happened to that dude? That dude was just fucking useless. Useless, annoying, got me caught. Overall, the second one is so much better. This one, I don't know. There was like, what, two bosses? The story was eh. See anything else? Yeah, the second one, even the second one, the main boss had like a bigger impact on the story. This one is like, she's just there. Out of 10, compared to the second one, I'd give it a 6. Anything? Anything? Please? Redemption? Yes! What? I thought it was in the ship. Is that it? No cutscene? But wait.